pick a movie. I'll pick you up, we'll go eat sushi. Or we'll go downtown with our best moves we can boogie. Oh, my oh my, we both look so fly like sweet apple pie. Yeah, they want a piece of us. My oh my.
Hey you guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel, you guys. So today's video is gonna be a productive day in my life. So there are two major things that I need to do today. First of all is cleaning up my room. It's been pretty messy, and once a week at least I have like a big cleanup day for my room jahan main pura kamra acche se saaf karti hu. So I'm just keeping everything back where it belongs, organizing my wardrobe, my study table, dressing table, the bed, basically everything. And the second important thing that I need to do today is practice for my SSP. Now, in case you don't know, I qualified the written for my CDS exam conducted by UPSC this year. So abhi written to qualify ho gaya hai, which is the first stage. Ab second stage ki taiyari karni hai, which is the SSP. Isme bhi kafi sare test wagera included hai, including the interview also. So us sab ki bhi preparation karna baki hai. In a few months it will probably be conducted. I will let you guys know when I get the date, but yeah, for now I have to start practicing, of course. And usi ke kuch टास्क मैं आज करने वाली हूँ प्रिपेयर घर ही पे ऑन माई ओन यूजिंग लाइक सम ऑनलाइन रिसोर्सेज वगैरह. कोचिंग ऑल्सो आई वॉज प्लानिंग टू टेक बट नॉट नाउ, लेटर. सो फॉर नाउ आई एम जस्ट गोना डू सम सेल्फ प्रैक्टिस एट होम आफ्टर क्लीनिंग अप माई रूम, बिकॉज ऑफकोर्स वी नीड अ क्लीन एनवायरमेंट टू स्टडी. सो वी आर ऑल डन विद द क्लीनिंग पार्ट नाउ. Okay, before moving on, I actually got some new stuff from Amazon. I ordered some new skincare. So yeah, let me do a little haul right here. First of all, I ordered this face serum. This is from Plix actually, and this is their guava glow serum. So yeah, I'm really excited to use it. And isi ke saath ka, I also got the face wash. This one is again their guava glow face wash. So isi ke saath combo mein aaya tha. After that, we have this body lotion from Aqualogica. I really love the packaging. It looks so adorable, you guys. The color combination is so cute. And next up, I also got a sunscreen from Aqualogica. I ran out of the one I was using before, so ordered this new one. Next up, we have this overnight glow mask from Foxtail, and as the name suggests, you use it at night before going to bed. And lastly, I got this Gloss Boss tinted lip balm from Dot & Key in red color. Really gorgeous. Amazon's Great Indian Festival is live right now, so it's the perfect time to get these, as you will get minimum 50 to 80% off on 1500 plus top brands and deals on 3 lakh plus styles. All links are in the description, so go check it out. Okay, now it's time to do some SSP preparation. So today I'm practicing this segment of it called PPDT, which stands for Picture Perception and Description Test. Now this basically involves you writing a story based on a picture that they are gonna show you for like a few seconds. So you observe it and write a story based on that, and then you have to narrate that story as well. After which a group discussion ensues in which you have to arrive at a common story. So on YouTube I was just checking out some videos on that, you know, some tips about how to write a good PPDT story. After that I decided to do one for practice, so I'm just searching up a random picture on the internet right now. It's quite a different test. I hadn't known about it before CDS, but after I started preparing for SSB mujhe laga acha aisa bhi kuch hota hai. So yeah, I'm just practicing here in a timed way. So maine timer start kar diya hai, and this is the random picture that I took out. So I'm writing a story based on that. So first few seconds I'm just gonna look at it and try to notice as much as I possibly can, like who all are there, the background, the attire, the tone of the picture and all of that, and then I'll write a story based on it. So yeah, wahi kar rahi hu main abhi. Okay, done writing the story. I don't know kaisi bani hai, but practice ke liye I think it's a good start. Now it's time for the narration part.
We have perceived two characters, a male and a female. Seems visibly upset over the telephone. A male seems intrigued by the conversation that he is having. When she inquires about Ravi is actually traveling to his work, which is in Mumbai, because of some important work that came up, daughter's birthday, she was understandably upset over that. Instead of expecting her to be mature enough to understand that, to understand him, he should be the one making efforts to. Parental presence in a young child's life is very important. After understanding it from a young person's perspective, calls her back to apologize and make amends for the sin. Kya hai? get lost. But anyways, that was my story narration before my brother walked in. But anyways, so guys, I just practiced some PPDD right now. Abhi to I'm like using online resources only to do it. I will be taking a coaching later, most probably, but not now. For now, I want to do some self practice at home first. And PPDT is actually one of the things you need to do in the screening process. And I am so stressed about the screening process because I think like about 80% of the people get eliminated in this. So I'm super scared about this part. So there's two things in the screening process, OIR and PPDT, and I'm focusing on these two right now. I'm kind of stressed about these two. PPDT mein toh, the one that I was practicing right now, it includes you writing a story based on a picture that they're gonna show you for a few seconds, and then you have to narrate that story also, and there's a group discussion after that in which you have to come to a common story. And I've never done something like this in my life before. I watched some like tips videos right now, like how to do it, and also practiced with a few different pictures. So I think over time I will improve at this also. Also guys, for the OIR test, actually, which stands for Officer Intelligence Rating Test, it's basically for like logical reasoning and stuff, and uske liye I wanted to do some practice. But online na mere ko questions mil hi nahi rahe hain, so difficult to find questions. And even if I am finding the questions, unki answers unhone nahi diye hai, ya kahin login karna pad raha hai, ya kahin pay karna pad raha hai, all of that. So it is kind of difficult. I was thinking ki sach hai koi book hi manga lete hain. So I went on Amazon to search for some books, and wahan pe bhi kafi options hai. If you have like any recommendations, which is a good book for OIR practice, if you know any that you have used or you know it's pretty good, you can like suggest it to me because I'm gonna buy it.
Like there's a bunch of these here, SSB interview, OIR. This one has PPDT also. So yeah, a lot of options here, but I'm not sure which one to get. If you have used these and if you know which is like the best one, if you want to suggest any, then please bata dena mereko.
Because I want to like practice this also. Online it's very difficult. And yeah, like I'm kind of scared about the OIR also. It has like logical reasoning. Pata nahi main kar paungi ya nahi, because maine isse pehle kabhi reasoning type ka paper diya nahi hai life mein. So I'm kind of scared. Okay guys, now that we are done with the SSB preparation for today, I think that's enough for today. I will be doing a little more practice later in the evening, but for now I think I'm done.
But that's gonna be it for the video today. Hope you guys enjoyed it. In case you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.